Hey everybody, welcome back to Overlord 2. When last we left off...
Oh, it's so nice to see the minions back in the field fighting and dying like the bad old days.
I was desperately trying to take over Nordberg, and I did! I found the last few guys, and after destroying many homes looking for them, I realized they were like tucked in a corner I hadn't explored before.
That Juno looks like a demanding lady. I'm quite hoping she makes demands of me.
I've enslaved quite a few villagers in Everlight. But I think our next stop is the Wasteland. Specifically, if you recall, there's puddles of blue stuff everywhere that only the blues can travel through because they're magic resistant. You can see we can now summon 35 minions.
By my claws, that's a shard of the old Tower Heart. Tower Heart collects magical energy and grows in power with its overlord. With the old overlord gone, the magical energy within it should have gradually dispelled. But it appears to have exploded for some reason. So that's what caused the great cataclysm.
I could have sworn we did this already, but I guess it didn't save.
You can locate the other shards of the Tower Heart, sire. Maybe there's some magical energy left.
And even if there ain't, we can always add more stuff. We can always, like, rebuild it, then start pumping the magic back in. You know? I also got new armor. I think that was all I got.
Blues!
I selected the blues because, well, just in case they were stupid and ran into the blue stuff. I can't trust them to do anything right.
Now, the minion spell will give you a little more creative control over your minions, Lord.
How so?
Make super tough minions, or use them to boost your own health.
That's the spell I was trying to use repeatedly and couldn't get to work. Because I didn't have it. Silly me. Oh, they can destroy the blue stuff. Bitch. I'd stop attacking those.
Oh!
Careful now.
Something in or keep something out?
Let's find out. The fun way.
By the way, they won't be stopping you, great one.
Quickly, quickly, quickly.
We got enough problems, okay? They kicked us out of the city, claimed that we were contaminated with magic. Ridiculous!
Are we no longer fitted into the glorious empire?
I'm just here to die! Stay away from me!
He's mutated!
Can I enslave him?
I think there's something very funny going on with such your devoted servant. Let me follow you. I'd rather mutants any day to some of those senators. Well, you definitely look mutated.
Oh!
Well, at least I have my freedom.
That Juno, she's the reason I'm here. Still, I don't regret a thing.
Yes, you sound like Droopy.
I think there's something very funny going on with Solarius's shrines.
I mean, the ones where he sucks up magical energy? Yeah, that's a little weird to me.
This place has a very odd history, you know.
There's another Tower-Heart Shard, Lord. Freed from that ooze.
Right, right.
Blues!
This place has a very odd history, you know.
Does it really? It's very fascinating, really, I assure you. I'm not just saying that because I'm just saying it.
I think there's something very funny going on with Solarius' shrines.
Blues!
Come on, you goons! Oh, shit.
This place has...
For a second I thought we were just dead.
You choose all! Lose!
Okay, like two
they
people.
Say you were infected too?
No. They said I was the cause. But then I killed them. Because that's how I roll, baby. Take a walk on the violent side. That's what I say.
They say some very peculiar things happened in this place.
You don't say. A huge difference. Honestly, mutate me. I thought so. Has to be reds.
Choose all.
Good lad.
Lose.
More magic for me. It's all magical mayhem.
You got a mana upgrade. Now don't go spending it all on the same spell.
I really only use the one. Off you go.
You choose all.
Shut up, I just. I don't know why I was saying shut up. I guess I'm just upset that they keep calling me mutated.
Like the way the rocks just float about.
How would you prefer the rocks to float about? Or are you just saying that you prefer the rocks not to float about? I'm sure that's what you're probably saying. I'm ever so clever.
Blitz.
Bomb the shit out of him. Shit out of them, me hearties. Uh-oh.
Ah! Okay.
They're gonna have to get through these
Rest.
Guys.
Lose. Choose all.
Actually, can I really trust him to take it all the way back? Guess we'll find out. Chuck some rocks. Not rocks, fireballs. Do it.
Do it. Do it.
How do I get down there? Grief. Res are gonna just stay there until they go back on their own volition.
Yeah. die.
Is that everyone?
Oh!
I think that's everyone. And since the fire minions went back, as I said that I wanted them to, might as well grab some new ones. Call it a video here. I'm the Blues 32. This is Overlord 2. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.